Got it.
Southampton, Queen Elizabeth has sailed a total distance of 1,263 miles. We're now on a northwesterly course, heading along the west coast of France as we start slowly proceeding back towards Ushant and the English Channel. Our remaining distance until we reach Southampton is 402 nautical miles. Our current position is 46 degrees 44.5 minutes north, 4 degrees 4.6 minutes west. Geographically, that places us 83 nautical miles to the west of Saint-Nazaire, a traditional Breton town in northern France. Depth under the keel at this time is 125 metres, that's 410 feet. Now, Saint-Nazaire is located on the west coast of France, and it has a major harbour on the banks of the Loire estuary. The town is at the south of the second largest swamp in France called La Bruyère. Given its location, Saint-Nazaire has a long tradition of fishing and of shipbuilding, including some more recent history with Cunard. Saint-Nazaire is best known for its shipbuilding industry, which began in the 19th century. In 1862, the port became the departure and arrival point of France's first transatlantic crossings to South America. Thus, Saint-Nazaire became a centre for the building of ocean liners such as the SS Normandy and the SS France in 1962, which was the world's largest passenger vessel at the time. More recently, our fellow Cunard vessel, Queen Mary II, was built in Saint-Nazaire in 2003 at the Chantier d'Atlantique shipyard.